Hello, guys, and welcome back to another video. And today I'm going to be doing another one about Lego. Hey, guys, so just wait. So yeah, he put the people first. So I'll show you the girl first, but I put it on the turn it down. Girl hair, she's obviously got one face. And she's got some cool details on the blue pants. This guy is wearing a cap and he is holding a shovel and he has really cool volcano details on him. And he's wearing blue pants again. And then this guy that I think is the coolest guy there only has one base, and this is pretty cool because you can do different things with this. You take this off and it becomes a lot of bats. You put it on, come out of that, and then put the hat on, and that does look pretty cool. And he has a pickaxe, and if we take the whole finger, I mean, I can show you that. Holding a pickaxe. And I'll just put them back together now. Like that, yeah. Then I'll show you this. That is pretty cool. But it probably depends in which way you do it. You could obviously like do it like that, and have that like that, and have it like that, or you could be dragged like that and doing like that. But onto the big baby, that is the best part, obviously the main part of this as well. Probably, in my opinion, the best. Well, if it's the cool details, then definitely which makes it look well real. But it's obviously Lego City. And I think these tracks under here are very sick. It took me a long time to do these because they're very hard. Believe me, they are. And then that can lift up like that, and you have this back bit that can go like this, and like it digs up, like you can turn it around and it can dig this up like this, and then it opens like that, and then it opens that. Oh, that was inside it, by the way. And then I'm going to put the girl in here, so somebody's driving it. And then this.